Some thieves to break into my apartment and steal some stuff so I could claim on the insurance as you do. The thieving bastards are threatening to tell the insurance company if I don't give them a cut. Can you believe it? I left the car inside the factory gates. Use it to go pick them up from their turf in the red light district. Then bring them back to the factory so I can make them see Marty's point of view.
Alright, another award-winning show on Chatterbox. Today we're talking about anything, it seems. If you have something to say about anything, call now. Hello, caller. You're on Chatterbox.
Yeah, I love the show. Love hearing people's opinions. That's what made this country great. People, opinions, and stuff. Most of all, guns. I had a piece of wine about guns kill people. Guns don't kill people, death kills people. Ask a doctor. Medical facts. You can't die from a bullet. Die from cardiac arrest or organ failure or major hemorrhage, small people that'll ain't the problem. Besides, I only use my machine gun to stay from my own home or car. I ain't hurt nobody. In countries that don't have guns ain't America.
You know, that's a really good point. Countries that don't have guns aren't American. You know, if more people had guns, we'd have less shootings in this country. All right, we're going over here to line two. Hello, caller. You are on Chatterbox.
Yeah, I'd like to say something about taxes.
You mean the Lone Star State?
Oh, taxes. Taxes are really wrong. My father worked his whole life. He played the lottery. And now the state wants to pay taxes on the money he wins from that stuff? Buy your own lottery ticket. Oh, hey.
Good point. I think that's a lesson to us all. All right. Hello, you are on Chatterbox.
Hello, Laszlo. I'm a first-time caller.
Easy there, partner.
Whoa!
Put it down. Come on, put it down.
Oh, really? How do you like it? I mean, is it hard to get into the language? You speak English pretty good.
Oh, thank you, Laszlo. Yes, I do like it here. There's one thing, though, that's very good. When I was a boy in England, I had a nanny. She was very good.
Yeah, well, I mean, there's excellent child care here in America.
Well, I'm sure. But the thing is, that, though, when I was a naughty boy, I would get spanked. Nanny would spank me when I was naughty. And now Freddie needs nanny. Because when Freddie's naughty, he needs to get spanked.
Well, there's some child psychologists who probably say that spanking can be harmful to a child's emotional development.
Absolute wrong, Lazar. It's lovely. Freddy needs a nanny. He needs a nanny, Lazar. Because Freddy needs a very good boy.
How old is your son? How old is your son?
They don't have children. I can't stand it at crap. But Freddy needs a nanny.
All right, that's enough of him. God, who gave this guy a green card? This is Chatterbox. We're talking about short guys, nannies, taxes, and anything sane you'd like to bring to the party. Hello, you are on Chatterbox.
I was listening to that caller about taxes.
Wow.
You told us. How do you expect to be a responsible member of society if you don't understand how the government spends your money? Why are people afraid of numbers? Sine and cosine are two of the most elegant, incredible discoveries of humanity. I mean, the Cartesian coordinate system has its elemental power, and I'm liberating it. I'm not ashamed to say it.
Thank you.
quick, because I have to get my hair done.
Important about texture, don't you? I like to listen to this next movement while enjoying a fine Chardonnay and a warm meal from my summer retreat in Catskill.
Thanks. So tell me about Fernando's new beginning.